let's be honest, too many ads, whether be it on TV, movies, wherever that you're watching it, and especially on YouTube when it's too many of them, can be really annoying. And I can also speak for myself, but ads are a way that creators like myself and so many others that you watch out there earn money. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can place them strategically in a way that your viewers still want to watch ads to support you, but you're not putting too many that you actually interrupt your own video's performance. Because let's be honest, if someone is really annoyed with your video at a specific point that you place an ad, they will leave the video and go watch someone else where there isn't too much interruptions in between. Alright, so now we're in YouTube Studio, and here is where you can see where your monetization is turned on and off. You can press here to turn it on and off depending on how your video is, and if it's green, it means that you are good with the monetization gods, everything in your video is fine. If it's red or yellow, there is a problem that you need to fix, either copyright or you offended YouTube gods. If you want to go and change the monetization, you press on this button over here for the monetization settings. You press on there. And once you get in here, this is what you see, the type of ads that are there. There's display ads, overlay ads, sponsored cards. As you can see, this is where it will place the ads, where the red is. So it's pretty simple and straightforward. And what you want to do is tick all of them, because you want to earn from all of them either way. And here, there is the ones that you see when you start playing your videos or when people are watching your videos, is the skippable video ads, which are usually longer, like 30 seconds, 40 seconds, can even be an hour depending on who the ad is from. And then there's non-skippable ads, those ones that go for like 5 seconds and they'll be quick. So you can click both of them and see what's good. And then here over here is where we are here to play around, because in 2021 they introduced mid-roll ads. So there's the before video, which is a pre-roll, which is before the video actually starts. Then the mid-roll ad, which is during the video, somewhere in the middle when you're watching a video, then it's placed. And this is where it's important to place it properly. Then there's an after video, which is a post-roll, so after everything is done, that one at the end that just gives you relief before you go and watch another video. So we're gonna deal with mid-roll ads. So by default, mid-roll ads will be placed at a natural break point to balance the viewer. If you let YouTube do it themselves, they might just get it wrong. So what you want to do is tick here, and you want to go where it says manage mid-rolls. This is a big no-no, because every time someone is watching your video, it looks literally looks like every 2 minutes or so there's an ad that's interrupting a 10-minute video. It makes sense maybe if it's a live video that's 1 hour long, but it doesn't make sense when it's a short video like this. So what you want to do is delete all these ads. If you add an ad where you don't want it, you just say ad break and then you delete the ad. So this is something that you just, I just thought you need to know. This is where you can place your own ad breaks, and this is where you can let YouTube do it for you. Sometimes it does it well, but sometimes it can be interruptive, like I said. So what you want to do is say ad break, right? So you can move the ad where you find specifically, so you can just click and move. And like I said, if you zoom in just once or twice over here, you can see exactly where you can place the ad, maybe where you are most quiet or before you reveal something. So maybe for an example, like right here, before anything else happened, then you can just slightly move your ad there, and if you play it, that's where it will play the ad. 5,000. I was like, my little channel, I need a moment. And then July was like, say no more, sit. So you see, I was quiet and it kind of get to the point where you are now speaking. So you don't want to cut yourself in the middle of a sentence, but you want to put the ad where it actually gives someone a break. Then when they come in, they're actually excited to still watch your video. And one mid-roll ad is perfectly okay. Like I said, mid-roll ads are placed where a video is longer than 8 minutes. If it's shorter than 8 minutes, unfortunately you cannot put a mid-roll ad. You can only put a pre-roll ad and a post-roll ad. So now, and if everything is okay, you go ahead and you continue and you save. I hope this video was actually helpful to you. Shout out to Kungao Kabase, I hope I said your name right, for actually leaving this really useful comment. I hope I answered your questions and now you understand how the ads and monetization works. And if you're a person that just got monetized and you're wondering how to place ads strategically so that they don't turn off people but you still earn from those ads, you know, give this video a thumbs up and leave your comment down below. I appreciate you. Much love and light, and see you in the next one. Mwah.